subscribe our YouTube channel eVirtual Guru by Ajay Gaur and get latest shorthand dictations, short stories and English essays.
Mr. Chairman, sir, while I participate in the discussion on the bill presented in the House by the Honorable Member, I am remembered of the British days when famine struck Bengal and lakhs of people died. At the time, our country was not producing enough food grains nor proper meals for transportation of food grains were available. Today, our country has moved far ahead in this field and we have become a surplus food grains producing countries. Not only that, we have not enriched our resources in the meantime. Ever since our country got freedom, not even a single person has died of starvation, and this is an appreciable progress for which we feel proud. The object of the bill is to make all the essential articles easily available to the people, even in the small villages, so that they are relieved of their difficulties. I believe that the proposals made in regard to the measures to be taken to check price rise through fair price shops as part of poverty alleviation programs are also appreciable. More fair price shops have even opened. It has been generally felt that we have not succeeded in proving the essential items to the poor people through this system. Middlemen hold food grains and sell them in the black market to market profit. It results in exploitation of the poor people. In my district, some people have managed to get allotment of shops in fictitious names which are view to sell the food grains in the black market. They distribute the same to the people through fair price shops. This has caused a lot of trouble to the people, to those belonging to the weaker sections and poor farmers. I would like the government to evolve means through which essential articles could be made available to the people at cheaper rates. Black marketing has frustrated our entire scheme, as a result of which the benefits which the government intends to provide to the people through fair price shops do not reach them. Fair price shop holders have not been able to get the due margins they deserve. That is also one of the reasons for their selling food grains in the black market.